My 17-year-old daughter, Sierra, ran away from my house about 2 months ago. She has been homeless, hanging out with street people, doing heavy drugs, living amok. Sierra feels she's on a spiritual journey.
I'm like constantly thinking, like even when I'm asleep, it's so weird, bro.
I feel she's a little lost. Sierra has been a difficult child to manage. Sierra's had a very difficult time with the educational system, having confrontations with other students, turning in plagiarized work. She would sometimes leave school to just go get high. She's been expelled from two different school districts. The first one, she was expelled for bringing alcohol. The second one, she was expelled for distributing marijuana brownies. When they put her in the cop car to take her in, she was making faces at me through the window. She did not register the reality of her actions. She will steal whatever she wants, makeup, perfume, clothes, jewelry, and food. It's though Sierra cannot tell the truth at all. Every word out of her mouth is a lie. Sierra has a hard time taking criticism. She immediately shuts down and goes into tantrum mode and starts screaming.
Don't touch me.
She's engaging in casual sex with numerous partners, male and female. She's had 40 different partners and she's 17 years old. She's actually even said to me before, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and make money off of my body, which was very alarming. She does have a history of accusing men of rape and sexual assault. I see her as a threat to all men in her life. I absolutely worry about the people she chooses to be with. Druggies, homeless, sketchy people. People with no morals that'll do anything. I believe Sierra is in danger with the lifestyle that she's choosing. I want my daughter off the streets.